Logan here. Today we're at the Lorraine Motel. It's where Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was assassinated. It's been turned into a museum, a tribute to his life.